Hey everybody, this is iLad, and we are back for another episode of Indie Speed Dating. And today, we are checking out stacking. Alright, so I don't really know that much about the game. It's definitely interesting. Alright, feature challenge. Cool. The Blackmore stack. Okay. Alright, I'm sure there's a game here somewhere, not just a silent film. Okay. Ouch, that's kind of harsh. Oh, for Pete's sake, come on. There's a game here, right? Oh my gosh, how much of this could have actually been, like, interactive gameplay? Like, that thing could have been, like, a rhythm game. But no, we've got to have dialogue. And we don't have to explain this again. Oh, there's a game! Wow! That's right, this is a gaming channel. Alright, wait. Oh, okay, I see. Alright, I like how stuff looks like it's made out of toys and cards and junk. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, for Pete's sake. Alright, this had better be incredibly fun, because we are no longer in interactive mode. Oh, this is awesome. Okay. So this kind of makes it like a stealth game. Because it's like I'm sneaking in dressed as somebody else. Okay. Okay. Alright, that'll be the keymaster. So I unstack. Restack. Okay. See, I like so much about the game, but, I mean, we made it almost halfway through the video, and the only interactivity that I had was, like, walking a few steps and talking to a hobo. Okay. Tap what? I missed it. Space, right? Jeez, Farty McFartpants, man. Come on. Uh-huh. Awesome. Oh, he's good at talking. I don't know, it's probably not really a special ability he has. Yeah, shut up. You already said that. So let's see. Presumably. Seduce. Nice. Okay. There, you're gonna let me in, right? Okay, pretty cool. Undesirables. All right, that's cool. It's very friendly. And we are no longer interactive. Nice. All right. So anyway, we're trying to get a match to set. Okay, that's good, right? Hmm. All right, so once again, like, I have to say, like, the gameplay, when it happens, is clever. Like, this is absolutely unique. But my gosh! Out of the first 20 minutes of the game, less than 10 minutes has actually been, like, playable. Alright, so I'm supposed to be talking to... Oh, these guys, right. Cool. Yeah, here we go, another extended cutscene kind of deal. So what, Albert was just a scab in that strike? Is that what's going on? Alright, I'm extremely done. Like, seriously, what the heck? Oh look, it's a cutscene. I did not see this coming. And it's not that the cutscenes are bad, like, they're pretty well done. But how about just giving me some kind of control over it, you know? Make me feel like I'm playing a game, even if I'm not. Anyway, whatever. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. I can't say I've enjoyed making it, but it is what it is. Thank you so much for watching. You might hop on down to the subscribe button if you haven't already, and I'll see you back for the next one, which will hopefully be more game and less movie. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.